If you know something about this game from a title, you're probably old. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can play this legendary game on Windows 10, and this method should work on other versions of Windows too, if you have some problems with launching. First thing first, you'll need to download this DGVD fix from link in the description below. Also, you'll have a download link for King of the Road game if you haven't already downloaded. Once you download both files, extract them on desk, then install King of the Road through this install application. Once you installed it, open the DGVD folder and copy this DGVD CPL to the folder where King of the Road is installed. Do not close this folder. Open that application, go to DirectX tab and under resolution select full resolution of your screen. In my case it's 1080p. And I'll recommend you to uncheck this to remove a watermark from a game. Then go back to DGVD folder, go to MS folder and copy all of the three files and paste them in the King of the Road folder. That's it. Also, I'll recommend you to make a shortcut on the desktop for a game, like this. That's it for this tutorial. Leave a like or subscribe, and thanks for watching.